Hello guys, this is me and my brother Matthew and Tristan O'Connor. He's gonna be playing his Zombrix game, so let's get started. And as you can see from the last video, we have long hair, but now we have a haircut. Okay, just like dang 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 dang.
Mac.
So, after you get into this, let me skip this. Slime, meows. Alright, now I am in 1-2. Now, as you can see, I got 20 jewelry, a flashlight, a bow and arrow, and MMA pocket gloves. So, I'm going to get down here and make some very cool weapons. So, we want to go into a real fish.
I'm the cameraman.
Now, everyone, you can make something out of the bow and arrow, but I am not sure yet. So I'm just going to take random things and combine them with the bow and arrow to see if you can. Yeah, see, the bow and arrow says you can craft something with it. I'm going to find out what you can craft it with.
Those gray parts on the TV are when we had an egg bite, so.
Yeah, it got so crazy. And right now I'm wearing a... Yeah, see, I gotta make something in this room, and it apparently didn't save.
This is probably our third video. Need a flashlight.
Alright, we got the gems. Now we're gonna need a flashlight. And this apparently will make a lightsaber. Now, if you are Star Wars fans, here is a joke for you. Luke, I am your father. Give me some space.
Let us all.
And it actually changes color when you go to different items. Yeah, but it has a lot of uses sometimes. So, one second, I'm gonna make a quick nailed baseball bat.
Yes, a nerdy glass.
And in the book of the case, it has some cards in the back to show you what kind of weapons you can make in here. Now, I'm gonna exit this room, and there should be, yep. Now, you see that zombie in the blue and yellow jacket? You see, as you can see, he got the bow and knife, and the one right behind him has a chunk of meat in her hand. Now, if you are in baseball, here's a joke.
I am the Little League baseball defender.
Are you again? Nope, I don't like it.
You're dead to me!
Now, we got a lot of
this
stuff over here.
This is Zombrex!
Now, once you go down here, you will find a sledgehammer, cardboard box, which sucks, and a fire extinguisher. So, you come in here, you talk to this girl, or you can talk to her husband, and then they're on your team. Technically, that's how it works. See, she got the pipe wrench.
The If you hurt them too much, they start to be defected and they try killing you. So.
So you would like to come.
Last two times you want to do it, so okay, that kind of last three. And he threw some tables at some fat zombies. He was like, see like that? I'm like, don't do that. It's not really working.
It's very effective. Oh no. She needs some help.
Yeah, boy.
And if you go to the poker table, if you like to play poker, here's a little tip. Throw poker tables at the zombies.
Poker tables?
Yes.
Yeah, okay.
And my best baseball bat still has nails in it, so that's good. Back off!
Oh, I guess you landed the table because it's setting right up. Let her get it. Oh, you should let that girl get it, man. Oh, she hit you finally.
Yeah, no, she hit the zombie, which hit him.
She's BA, son.
Yeah.
So if you give her something, and like later on, and if you start the game again, she still has the same weapon.
No, she still has the type on the first.
Is this a new guy?
It didn't really say. All right. As you can see, my.
But
weapon.
Last time you gave her a pipe wrench.
As you can see, my baseball bat is glowing, so that means it's about broke.
Over in that corner over there, it should be glowing. That means it's almost dead.
Broke.
If you can see.
And there is something that I just found interesting. Now,
and
here,
that's the
to save Gordon.
The squares are your lives. So, oh, those squares are the lives, and then that's where the weapons are. That barely hurt, dude.
Here, they're going traveling.
Save him. You get money from cash registers if you throw it at them and pick it up.
Come back here. Yeah, I'm gonna pick up a bench.
He's a tough sonny. Oh, that's gotta hurt smack right in the face. Shoot the fat dude in the tummy, Romy.
Yeah.
Luke, oh, you're the old father. Oh, you cut his body in half, it looked like. Yep, that girl got her half of her
stomach
thing.
Take
come
a
on.
Seat while you can.
Dang, cutting their body parts off. You cut her head off, dude.
Come here, Jordan. But, let me massage your nail.
Man up, you man. Can you throw a lightsaber at her? And come back?
Jordan? Jordan.
Give him that lightsaber.
No, he says no.
He's scared of sharp things. Last time we tried giving him a knife and he wouldn't even take it.
Here, come here. Jordan, take this piece of board. Go use it wisely.
Okay. Yeah. Wait, what?
On an NBA.
Boy, you try punching him.
This.
Shoot him in the tummy, woman. Shoot the fat dude in the tummy.
I like.
Shoot him in the tummy.
Here's a zombie mask. Which you can actually put on the zombies.
What?
And they'll fight each other, basically, sometimes. Now, what I like is the giant stuffed elephant that has a USA hat on. I like to throw it a lot while you're flying.
See, it's big, but it won't hurt him that much. That looks like Trayvon, dude. That looked like Trayvon. Don't look like Trayvon. His guts look so gross.
The zombies.
The guts look so gross. Boy, how do you not get hurt from that?
Get hurt. Take a seat.
shoot a fat girl with a bow in the tummy on me. Oh, it looks like his head squished.
Yeah, he's dead. Here, take a seat, young lady.
You made her do a 360 in air. 360! Perfect teamwork. Shoot him in his dummy. Oh, God.
Help, help, help.
Die, Sonny. 4 hearts remaining.
Let's see if we can go to the Indian aisle.
Shoot her in the head. Boy, you dumb.
I accidentally shot her, but she's still good. Alright.
Shoot that fat dude in the tummy. Head.
It takes a while to shoot him.
That was dumb. Yeah. I shouldn't have said his stomach. Cut his body in half.
I can take out all the zombies.
That's gross.
Hi, I am.